I have fixed some things with my playlists. So now, if you go to some of the view playlists that I have changed recently, you will now see a couple of new videos on it. It will include some videos from the 10 to 19 views and 20 other playlists. This includes the 200 to 499 views playlist, which missed one video at the lab.